My name is Ran Ben Izhak, and today I will present AttWalk, Attentive Crosswalks for Deep Mesh Analysis, a joint work with Alon Lahav and Ayellet Tal from the Technion. Out of several representations of 3D objects, we focus on triangular meshes, which are common in computer graphics. Unfortunately, 3D meshes are unordered and irregular, which is challenging for deep learning algorithms. Instead of reordering the unordered data to suit convolution neural networks, as done by other works, we are inspired by a recent work termed Mesh Walker, which captures the mesh geometry by simply walking along its surface in a random manner. A mesh is represented by several random walks, as can be seen here, where each walk gets a different color. While randomness is powerful, it might produce walks that do not represent the mesh well. Our key idea is to learn how to weigh the features of the various walks, exploiting the fact that they all represent the very same mesh. These two walks on the guitar are not equally good. However, they may provide each other information and jointly derive a good mesh description. This idea is related to the notion of attention. Thus, we propose a new attention mechanism where we interpret the attention vectors as crosswalk probabilities. Our paper makes the following contributions. First, we introduce a novel attention mechanism to deep learning on meshes. This mechanism provides insight into the regions of 3D objects that are important for shape analysis. Here, the sign walk is the most attentive walk on the guitar, out of 32 walks. It provides a general view of the object and explores its distinctive features, the guitar's neck and strings. In contrast, the magenta walk is the least attentive walk, as it cannot distinguish the guitar from other objects. Finally, we present an end-to-end learning framework that realizes this attention. The model. This is an overview of our model. Given a mesh, and random walks are generated. Each wanders on the mesh exploring it. Three such walks are shown in blue, yellow, and green. A random walk is a sequence of adjacent vertices chosen at random. Given a random walk, we apply the mesh walker for each walk separately. A different feature vector is learned for each walk, describing the mesh from the specific walk's perspective. Our proposed crosswalk attention gets n feature vectors and learns how to generate a single feature vector that describes the mesh. In this descriptor, the important information from all the walks are aggregated. We may think of every vector's entry as describing a certain property of the walk. Thus, in order to compute entry I in the resulting mesh feature vector, we learn how to weigh all the ith entries of the walk feature vectors. For this, however, all entries from all feature vectors should be used. Finally, the weight vectors, jointly with the walk feature vectors, are used to generate the final result. Our attention block consists of two sub-blocks. The scale dot product attention sub-block is given n walk feature vectors and generates a new matrix of walk features, HA. There, each walk is enriched by information from other walks, utilizing the scale dot product attention block. The crosswalk attention sublock aggregates the walk features into a single mesh feature vector FA. This is done by giving HA, in which each entry indicates the importance of that entry, a probabilistic interpretation. These probabilities are multiplied, element-wise, by the walk feature vectors to create the weighted crosswalk attention feature in matrix G. Finally, the columns of the crosswalk attention matrix are summed, creating the sought-after mesh feature vector FA. We apply our model to two applications. The first application is 3D shape classification. The goal is to classify a given mesh into one of predefined classes. We tested our approach on three datasets and achieved state-of-the-art results. You can see here results on the new challenging dataset, 3D Futures. The second application is 3D retrieval. Given a query object in brown, the goal is to retrieve objects ordered by their relevancy. Our system retrieves the green motorcycles ordered from left to right. And here are results from ModelNet 40, where we achieve state-of-the-art results. Please refer to the paper for the detailed experiments and results of the ablation study. We bring here only some of the conclusions. All walks contribute to the final feature representation. However, the contribution of the most attentive walk is 70% higher than that of the least attentive walk. The most attentive walk is 36% longer than the least attentive walk on average. A possible explanation is that longer edges tend to describe the outline of the object. The longer the walk, the better the performance, up to a limit. Our scheme outperforms other aggregation schemes. Thank you for your attention.